Labrador. Yay!
We have a big one, a small one. We're eating a small one, and then we can eat more stuff.
I was telling Grace that we have to come back again because there's no way we can overeat today and not feel horrible tonight, and I don't want to make that mistake of overeating today. So we're gonna like take it easy and have like a nice little makan here, a little makan there, and really enjoy each meal instead of overdoing it. That's our strategy today. Follow the boss woman. What's this? Homemade cakes like cempeda and durian. Those are the two things that I don't eat.
That's the thing that I love to eat.
And I do like that.
So. Alright. Let's hunt for more.
Yes, he's gonna go.
Nadia, watch out for cars.
I keep forgetting, like, I really feel like I'm in Malacca.
It does feel like it.
I smell cat.
Right for Yoda?
No, but I think I found a perfect present for Elfie.
Oh!
So cute. I found something to spice up your love life, Grace. I'm your pack of tears.
Yes.
Okay, I have to pack of tears.
Here's a quick update. Grace is not a cat person at all, but we're here at the perfect cat cafe because she loves me. Yes, I love dogs. I love you more than I love my boyfriend. Sacrifices have to be made. Yeah. And also, we were so lucky. We got an Uber to get here, and it cost, how much did it cost, Grace? 31 cents! Like, boom! 31 cents. I, like, even if we had walked, that would have cost us more money because we would have ended up getting something along the way, and that is by far the cheapest.
But bear in mind, it's not a very close ride. It's actually quite far. It took us like
10 minutes?
Yeah, 10, 15 yeah. minutes.
Mm-hmm. 31 cents.
Good job, Uber. Yeah. I love you so much.
Wait, was this with your discount card?
I think it's a weekend promotion, and I apply it and just automatically set all the promo codes.